for the song, but there are a lot of chord changes.